It is swung over by Giggs. It was useful, and here is a chance for Bellamy. Craig Bellamy scores the first goal for Great Britain in an Olympic Games for 52 years. A Welshman who loves representing Great Britain. And he hammered the ball down and into the net. And Stuart Pearce's side have advantage. Great Britain 1, Senegal 0.
Well, it was swung in brilliantly by Ryan Giggs, the free kick. He knows how to take them. Found his man beautifully there, and then the free man was Bellamy to knock it in. They are very good at set pieces, these British players, and that shouldn't surprise too many that that's how the goal came about. And the Senegalese defenders really have no chance with that. Brilliantly taken free kick by Ryan Giggs.
Midfield players combining to release Mane. Mane's ball is brilliant, and Butland off the line is beaten, and they have an equaliser. Senegal score through Moussa Konaté. A delightful move, and would you believe it came about because of a haphazard Great Britain corner kick.
Well, that's where it started, but it's a well-deserved equaliser, of course, and it's not deserved until it happens. They've had their chances before, but this one's well deserved. But as you say, the corner was botched. I don't know what Ryan Giggs was doing, not crossing it in, and they broke very quickly, and this is a beautiful through pass, which was the killer. And it won what it is, and I think a fair score.
It's a stylish finish from Konaté. He did what Mane couldn't do in the first half in a one-on-one situation with Butland. He clipped it over the keeper into the Great Britain net, and Senegal may be getting